it up its back. I threw my window open wide and beckoned him to come inside. He looked at me and blinked an eye and turned and flew into the sky. He tried to escape from this wrenching sky. He went on far and disappeared, and he wasn't seen anywhere. Long I stared into the gloom from out the silence of my room, until amused with whispered sigh, we two are brothers.